Hey there, friends on YouTube. My name is Roger with Electronics and Gadgets. If this is your first time here, thanks for stopping by. Hit the like and subscribe, please. If you've been here before, thank you. For my next video, I'd like to make one called How to Screen Record on Your iPhone or iPad. Screen recording allows you to capture whatever is happening on your phone screen, so you can play it back in the future and share it with others. You might want to know how a screen records on the iPhone for numerous reasons. The first step I do is I add the screen recorder to the control center. All iPhones running iOS 11 or later can create screen recordings. For iPhone X and later, swipe down from the top right corner of your screen to open control center. Note that you can swipe too close to the center and then you'll open notification center instead, so you don't want to do that. If the screen record is not there, here are the steps to put it there. Go to settings and select control center, tap customize controls, and scroll to more controls to find screen recording. Tap the Add button to add it to the control center. So now when you swipe down and open your control center, you'll see the record screen icon. When you are ready to begin recording, open the control center, tap the gray record button, and then wait for a 3-second countdown. The button will turn red when it's recording. Once it starts, your phone will record all taps, swipes, and other moves you make. It will also record your voice if you turn on the microphone function. To access this, tap and hold the record button to open a pop-up menu. To stop recording, open your control center again and tap the red record button, and or tap the red status bar at the top of your screen and select stop. So that's all for my how-to screen record. I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. And until next time, I'm out.